Hi everyone, hope you're doing well out there. We're trying out some cutting-edge new technology to try and do our very first front country live stream for you while we are apart and we can't be together to play music. I hope you guys enjoy it. This first song is going to be a little ironic because it's about being on the road and nobody can be on the road right now, but we look forward to getting back out on the road, and for now we're going to have to try and fix it at home. All right, here goes nothing.
Honey, come on, let's go. If something breaks,
yes. Memories of the road.
Oh, hey, can I borrow that tuner?
Oh, yeah, sure. No problem.
Oh, thanks. Tuna. Okay, close enough. Maybe it'll still work.
So, Jacob, how's your quarantine been going?
Oh, my quarantine has been going okay so far. Been trying to stay busy doing all sorts of things. Learning a new recording software and playing a lot of music. Trying to keep in touch with friends and my family and, you know, just make the best of this incredibly strange situation. You know, quick shout out to all the frontline workers and healthcare providers. And, you know, hopefully this is over soon.
Hey, Jacob, can I borrow that tuner as well?
Oh, sure.
Rocco, how's life been for you this last month and a half?
It's been good. Yeah, I'm hanging in there doing a lot of baking, as it turns out, and making some music, doing a lot of recording in the home studio, and yeah, just waiting it out, probably like everyone else. That's about it.
Right on, man. Okay, how about another song? This is one that I've been doing solo during the first shows of 2020 before everything stopped. This one is going to be on the new record and just started playing it. If y'all are one of our Kickstarter backers, and thank you so much if you are, you might be on the digital portal checking out new songs, and we have about almost half the record up there already. So if you are one of our digital portal backers, you should check it out, and you can hear some of the new music already. We're hoping to be putting out some singles toward the end of the summer and into the fall, once we kind of figure out what the music industry is doing this year. Things are kind of all up in turmoil right now, but we want to get new music out to you as soon as possible. But thought we'd play this one for you. Thanks for your patience. Waiting for new music. So here's a new one. It's called How Can You Sing?
Say it's all been done under the moon, under the sun. How can you say you're over it when we haven't even started yet? Stay, give up the fight when no one's wrong and nothing's right. How can I stay when there's no sound, just the silence of tears that never hit the ground? Oh, how can you say if you can't cry? It's like claiming to see while closing your eyes. How can you feel anything if you hold it inside? How can you sing if you never learn to cry? How can I pray if I don't mean the things I say when I'm on my knees? How can I pray when everything hurts and nothing's working? Oh, nothing's working. Oh, how can you sing if you can't cry? It's like claiming to see while closing your eyes. How can you feel anything
Thanks, guys. So, since we're doing a little test show here for you, we figured we would unveil a brand new t-shirt. We picked up these t-shirts, ironically, on the day that the music died, around March 12th, when we found out that our spring tour was officially going to fall apart and cancel. And obviously, a lot has changed in the last month and a half. And, you know, the summer is a little iffy now, too, and we don't really know how things are going to go, so we figure we might as well release these t-shirts to y'all if you're interested, and it'll help us out, too, a little bit if you want to try out a new design that never saw the road. So, yeah, this t-shirt's great for all kinds of different things that you might be doing at home, cooking, gardening, child rearing, general striking, if that's what you're into. Yeah, Jacob, you got one of those t-shirts you can show us, man?
Why, yes. Right here. Oh.
What's that thing look like?
Oh, looking Ooh. Good. Looking good. Beautiful. Beautiful. So beautiful.
We also have vinyls and CDs, too, if you're interested in that kind of thing. And all of our merch will be mailed via the U.S. Postal Service, who need our help right now. And we are hoping that they will stick around so we can vote by mail in November so everyone can get their voice heard no matter what the circumstances may be where they live. So check that out. We have a tip jar on our merch page too if you don't need merch but you just want to help us out in this time while we're off the road. We're not really sure where this industry is going right now, and anything helps. So if you enjoyed the concert, please share this. And, you know, do what you can. Subscribe. And we'll do another one if you're liking it. So let us know. Thanks all so much. See you next time.